Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another Sunday in House of Praise where we go, grow, gain, and grow together. If this is your first time worshiping with us, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is King, and please listen to the following announcements. In House of Praise, we have two services. The Fresh Juice service is at 9 a.m. and the Jubilee service is at 11 a.m. So please, you know, join us for one of them. Bring your friends, family. Group meetings every second and fourth Sunday of the month at 6 p.m. So please join us. This is where we come together and fellowship in smaller groups. If you don't have one, meet with one of the ushers and it'll put you in the right direction.
Don't forget to stay on top of your scripture. This month, the theme is, I am more than this, and the book that we're reading is the book of Galatians. Now, while we would usually discuss this every Tuesday from 7 p.m., this month is a month of fasting, and so we will be meeting for prayers instead at 6 p.m.
Young adults in the house, you know what it is. We have a Young Adult Sunday coming up February 17th. Invite your friends, invite your families, invite your loved ones. Right after Valentine's, what better way to spend it than in church? Every last Friday of the month, we have a Holy Ghost service right at 9 p.m. But this month is special. We're not doing that this month. Instead, for the last week in February, we're going to have a prayer service from Monday to Thursday right at 6 p.m. to 7:30. So please join us to end the fast in a glorious manner.
What is Love Hub? Have you heard about Love Hub? Has anybody told you about Love Hub? So the Kingdom Jewels of House of Praise have this connect group, intimate connect group, where women come together to pray, to connect, to interact, but most of all, to love and encourage each other. This month, our theme is, I am a living proof. If you're not sure of the group you belong to, please talk to Sister Rita and she's going to get you connected. Let's get connected. God bless you all.
Men of Valor, right after the service on February 17th, we have a prayer meeting from 12:30 to 1:30, so please be available for that.
Calling all younger married in the house. On the 22nd, there's going to be a relationship seminar at Pastor Bella's house. The discussion is going to be about keeping your romance alive while raising children and dealing with third parties. For more information, please contact Pastor Bella.
The photography department is looking for volunteers, both experienced and non-experienced. If you're not experienced, you will get training, so please see Mr. Osei after the session. Teenagers, we have United Worship coming up on the 1st of March at 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. featuring Pastor Tyron and other guest ministers.
Hey teenagers, you guys have your daily teleconference devotional every day except for Tuesday starting at 9 p.m. So make sure you call the number on the screen, give it to your friends, and just come and learn the Word of God. Now for parents of teenagers, you guys have your monthly prayer meeting on the last Wednesday of every month, which happens to fall on the 30th of January. So please also call the number on the screen and come and pray for the teenagers.
The welfare department is looking for volunteers, cash, and non-perishable items. So please give what you can. Thank you.
For our wonderful elders in the house, you guys have your prayer teleconference meeting on the first and third Saturday of every month starting at 11 a.m. and ending at 12 noon. Please call the number on the screen and we'd love to hear you on the line.
Good morning, House of Praise. Hope you had a fantastic week. The fasting is still ongoing till February 28th, and you can choose between 21 days dry fast, no solid foods, just liquid, and a full 49 days fast from 6 to 6. During this time of fasting, we pray together as a church from Mondays to Fridays, except Wednesdays. Prayer lines opens from 6 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. Please call in the number on the screen. And on Wednesdays, please pray with your family. In the evenings, prayer lines open from 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. Also call in with the number on the screen, except Tuesdays because we meet in church. Every Sunday during Sunday school time, from 10:25 to 11:55 a.m., we also come together as a church to pray for 30 minutes. Please try to be available. God bless you, God strengthen you, and continue to enjoy God's presence.
I'm like a lamp, as long as I keep on walking, you make it better.